Welders and metalworkers built the backbone of our country. They forged the framework of our tallest buildings and cast the beams that span the strongest bridges. Through our American Graduate Getting to Work initiative, we discovered it is a trade taught well at KTEC in Northern Idaho, giving strength to the community.
KTEC is the Kootenai Technical Education Campus. We serve the Coeur d'Alene, Post Falls, and Lakeland school districts. So every one of our programs at KTEC offers an industry certification. So students that come to KTEC get the opportunity to achieve post-secondary credit and an industry recognized certification. Our welding program, we focus on structural welding, so they're learning everything to become an AWS certified welder.
Some kids come in here, they have never touched a welder before. They don't even know what welding even means. And you, through the 2 years, you just get to watch them grow into an amazing welder.
When I first started at KTEC, I guess I really did it for selfish reasons. I wanted to build my own projects, build my own things for my trucks, and do my own fun stuff.
I think the one thing that makes KTEC the most unique is the team we've put together. The teachers here that we have are just phenomenal. Because they all came out of industry, they all know their fields, and they're all really good with kids.
If it does mess up, the part where it's gonna mess up is the outline of the Peterson.
When you actually have someone who's teaching it where they're able to show you how you're actually going to use that skill, it's extremely helpful.
Going into a trades program isn't a bad thing. You know, being a blue collar worker isn't a bad thing. We need people out there, and you're coming out of this program with zero debt.
The students coming out, they gain the skills, they gain the knowledge, and they gain that attitude that they can do the job.
My aha moment was probably this summer between my first and second years at KTEC. I bought a welder and I started working out of my dad's garage, and I had a close family friend coming to me and say, hey, I want a really, his words, groovy arbor for his walkaway out front of his house. And I said, okay, I can do that. And that was really my first commissioned project that I made money doing. And we took it to his house and he handed me some money. And I saw that money and I went, okay, this could be a thing. I could do this, I could make money doing it. And I had fun doing it.
Jackson, right off the bat, I could tell he was just a star student. He just had that natural knack for welding. I mean, he started building fire pits in his garage in high school and sold them, and they looked amazing.
I was fortunate enough to see it early in age where I found something I liked to do, I was relatively good at, and I could make money doing it.
He has his own business that's successful, and it's just kind of that awesome story where he just started out tinkering around in high school, and now it's become huge.
We're a general job shop. We do a little bit of everything. Structural steel, we do a lot of decorative ornamental fabrication for residential homes.
He tries to hire directly from KTEC. I have a current student that's working for him right now part-time, and I have two former students working for him full-time.
KTEC was designed to kind of react to what the community needs to support business and how we can offer them a skilled labor.
I've got five great guys, and it was a big step when I hired my first employee. I didn't do what the normal person does. I guess typically, I bought a shop before I bought a house, and that was my big step in life.
Welders and anyone in the blue collar industry does make good money, good benefits, good retirement. It's all there.
Last year, we took a tally, and of our graduating seniors, there were at least two job offers per senior per program. So each student was offered a chance to go out and do what they learned to do.
I think the best attribute is just the opportunity that the kids have. Once they realize what KTEC is, how many people come up to me and they go, man, I really wish I had that back when I was in high school.
There could be a thousand great welders out there that never get the opportunity to weld. So just getting the chance to get hands-on and figure out if you're good at it, I mean, that's the biggest part for me.
It keeps kids in school. More kids are graduating. They're doing better at their home high schools because they want to stay in these programs, which is huge.
And over the last 2 years, KTEC has boasted a 99% positive placement rate. And of our two-year completers, 100% of them have graduated from high school.
KTEC really was one of the biggest influences in me getting started in welding and fabrication. I mean, not a lot of 16-year-olds figure out what they're gonna do with their life, you know, at that age, but I was lucky, so. And I couldn't have done it without KTEC. I wouldn't have done it.
To explore a trade that sparks your passions, talk with your college and career counselor about career programs in your school district. And check out our Idaho Public Television American Graduate website to learn more.